Oh my god, we are starting and I am not ready. Good thing we just got a little montage. Make sure we got full quality. Yes, we are good. Oh my god, it is starting! It is the day. The day to end all days. Question mark. Oh my god. That shirt is fire. Oh my god, don't say the last fighter announcement. They're all out of money. They've been making too many characters and making too many directs. They're all out of money. Yeah, get the Miis out of the way. Get the Miis out of the way so it's just all hype until the end after this. I mean, I'm sure this is hype for some people, but you know what I mean. I hope it's not too loud. I didn't really do an audio test. I'm just kind of looking at the levels as they go. Octoling me. Okay, so there, I thought, I was thinking it's possible we get like an Octoling or something from Splatoon as a character, but this kind of rules it out right away. So I like that. Judd? The big fat cat, the judge, the scoreboard guy. Judd the judge. Oh my god, it's Master... Oh no, it's Doom! Oh my god, I was gonna say Master Chief. He's so tiny. Okay, so Doom was another one of the gaming legends that I was thinking could make it in. So, there we go. Doom guy as a Mii Gunner. I mean, Master Chief. I love how they do those the cinematics, though. Bowser kind of walking and then getting blown up was really cool. Doom guy and Octoling. So there we go. So there's two characters that people were guessing for the final fighter. Already kind of ruled out right away, off the bat. Doom is amazing. I got a new computer a couple months ago. Really, really beefy computer, and the first game I got was Doom Eternal, and it is fantastic. 3.5 years. Oh my god. Oh, since the trailer. The game came out in like December. You could go from middle school to high school in that time. That's true. I didn't even really think about that. It's like there's some people who were like starting high school when this was when this came out, and now that the final character is getting revealed, they're like in their last year of high school. Oh my god, this is the last one. Oh my god, is he doing it right now? Oh my god, he's doing it right now. Oh my god, they're going full circle. I gotta turn the volume up. Oh my god. Why does she look so dead? Oh, she's an amiibo. Oh, they're all... Oh my god, they're all amiibos. What if it's Master Hand? Oh my god, it happened! Wow, it actually happened. What a presentation. This is so good. I'm gonna cry. I'm not even a big fan of this. It's just, it's all wrapping up in such a beautiful way. Except for that shit-eating grin. Oh, thank God, Sakurai kind of broke me out of the moment. Okay. Oh, thank you, Sakurai, for the comedic relief. What a beautiful trailer, though. It was just all the build-up. The hearkening back to the original trailer. Oh my god, that was magical. I've never played these games, but there was a girl that I kind of dated throughout the entirety of high school, and these were her favorite games. And I mean, people have been asking for Sora since like Melee and Brawl, so it feels right, you know? Like I don't personally care for this character, but it feels right, you know? And he's a Disney character. Yeah, most requested. So I guess the leaker was right. Like I was talking about in my kind of pre-thoughts video, somebody leaked something on 4chan saying that they were requesting a bunch of Disney music for a presentation on this exact date. Oh, he can't reveal the rest of the results of the ballot? Interesting. He looks so good. Like, everyone is just animated so well in this game. he's got to put on a new poster. Of course. Yeah, show us the moves, my man. Show us the moves. Challenger Pack 11. Holy crap. Yeah, Smash 64 only has 12 characters, right? So this game has more new characters than Smash 64 just has playable characters in general. Okay, he's gonna have both English and Jap voices. I should say Japanese. I don't know if saying Jap is inappropriate or not. I was just trying to short form it. Oh, he's got a little... Oh my god. He's like super floaty. Holy crap. He actually doesn't weigh things down? What? Oh no, okay, he's just lighter than Isabel. Okay. I'm dumb. He's kind of emphasizing the fact that he's the last character. I don't think they're gonna do another pass after this. It's kind of hard to believe. But we'll see. Oh, that one looks spicy. Oh, red and black, let's go. What? How is that different from the one we just saw? It's got two red and blacks. Oh, I see the difference. I kind of prefer P4 to P3 just because the shoes. There's less yellow on the shoes. Oh my god, he's got all the posters, this man. This guy and his posters. Sakurai, I love you so much, man. Alright, let's see him. This transition though, smooth. Now that's Fuego. Wow. That's like some Guy Fieri flame jacket stuff. Wow. This man's about to go into the rainforest. Oh, that is clean. That is nutty. Wow, okay. Spirits. Wow. Yes, let's get into the moves. Oh my god, this is like the eighth time he said last presentation. You can do it, Sakurai. I believe in you. Ooh. He's playing both controllers, of course. Jab combo. Man, his animations look so good. I love that sound, too. Oh, his three-hit combo looks like it's a combination of his other attacks. I don't think it really matters. Oh, you can do the three-hit combo with these other attacks! Oh my god! So neutral is just good altogether. And the forward air one is a kill. Oh my god. Instant short hop into it. Let's go. That's cool. So he's got a jab combo in the air, basically. That's cool. And off of a forward tilt. So it's jab, neutral air, and forward tilt. Oh, okay, so if you don't connect, you won't be able to get all three hits out before you hit the ground. Oh my god, you can even cancel it. No launch. Oh. Okay, so you can still do a normal forward tilt, is what he's saying. You can just do a regular forward tilt. Up tilt, nice. It's like a pit up tilt. Oh no, pit's up tilt is different in this game, I think. I think pit just kicks. That looks really good. Yep. I expected that one. Yep, that looks great. Kind of slow, but I think it's good. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, no, that's not slow. That's fine, that's fine. What am I talking about? That is fine. Ooh, very little range. Oh, hitbox stays out for a long time though. That looks like it has range. Lots of recovery time. Yeah, but it's got range. Oh, it's got a sweet spot. Okay. Kill move. Kill confirm. That looks like it takes a long time. Oh, it's not that long. The way it sends you makes it look like it's supposed to meteor. It's got such a weird trajectory that it sends you at. Did he just say, "I've changed Sora's costume, here are the air attacks"? What? Okay, back air. Takes a while to come out, holy crap. He's showing off reverse aerial rushes. This man. It'd be great if they could, put out a video being like, "Oh, here's some advanced techniques you can do in Smash Ultimate." But I mean, Sakurai just kind of casually showing it off is also good, I guess. Down air. Oh, he does the jump upwards every time. That's kind of telegraphed. He's got like a Mario throw. Classic. High launch power, so possibly a kill throw at the ledge. If all the conditions are met. What do you mean? They're at 0% and they're. What the f flip was that? Okay, so down throw is combo throw, obviously. Speciale. I'm changing costumes again. Oh, they cycle. Blizzaga. Oh, it'll show. I like how it shows up there, so you don't have to like just remember it. That's really cool. I like how in the last two games they've really kind of experimented with the character portraits and added things to them. I really like that. Very cool. And they travel forward. Ooh, I'm sorry, I've been holding that back for so long. It's just super early. I went to bed super late. Oh. Oh, okay. I was wondering why they would kind of give it that balance check, but that makes sense. It would be a really cheeky edge guard. That up B looked good, might I say? Okay, alright. So I think the ice one is going to be the least useful one, it looks like. Because it doesn't look like they, when they get frozen, it doesn't look like they zoom away, like when you hit somebody with PK freeze. That stuff is super annoying. Ooh, and the Blizzard one is chonky if it gets reflected. Ah. Yeah, so his projectiles aren't really the greatest to be reflecting and absorbing, it looks like. So I was talking while he was explaining it, but it looks like if you just hold the B button, you can shoot continuous fireballs instead of it switching. Yeah, that doesn't look annoying at all. Oh my god, he's got different up taunts too? Awesome. Oh my god, I'm gonna yawn again. Oh, that's what he was doing. Okay, that's super cool. Three times? Oh my god, he's like Bayonetta, but better. And he doesn't go into special fall. Oh, if you just mash the button, you home in on the opponent? Oh my god. I think that's what he said. Yeah, you can lock on to them. Yeah, you don't. Yeah, it's super good for recovery. Thank you, Sakurai. Oh my god, it's safe on block. Oh, it gets shorter with each one. Interesting. And you definitely don't want to hit the shield on the last one. So, Link's up B. Yeah, there we go. But better! Oh, except on the ground, he still goes up. Interesting. I still feel like it's Link's up B, but better. Alright, what you doing, Simon? And you can side special after it. Yep, Link's up B, but better. And you don't go into special fall after the side B. Yeah, this man ain't dying. This man ain't dying. You have to kill him with the smash attack. He be recovering all day. All day, all night. Oh my god, he can go deep and still get back. So deep. You have to go so high to do that down air, though. It like jumps you up, too. Oh my god. He can jump so high. I gotta deal with these yawns. I'm sorry. No, not Banjo. He just killed all the DLC characters. I don't know if you noticed, but he's going through all the DLC characters. Yeah, he was Terry. He's killing them all one by one. Oh, he has a counter! He's got a counter. Oh, do tell. Do tell. Ah. So he stops their attack? I don't see how that's any different. Like, you take less damage? I don't get it. Oh, he doesn't counter things from behind, though. And it's a reflect. Oh, they don't reflect, they deflect. Oh. Yeah, okay, so it deflects it backwards. So if you're playing teams or free-for-alls, it can hit people behind you. Oh my god. Plus one, baby. Oh, let's see him in action. Yeah, he said all fighters in the game should have made an appearance by now. I think maybe he said DLC fighters specifically, because he was kind of going through them all, killing them all with Sora there. Sealing the keyhole. He's not going to show it, he's just going to tell it. Alright. So apparently he feels, like, controlling him feels like the original Kingdom Hearts games. I've never played them, so I can't relate. And this stage is beautiful. It looks neutral with a great background to look at, which is all I need in my life. Very nice. Wow, the lore. It looks similar to Hero Stage, like the main platform with like the stained glass. Maybe I'm imagining a different stage, but I'm pretty sure another one has like a similar stained glass kind of trim to it. Wow, near the end of the match, it automatically goes to this area. That's pretty sweet. Wow. Wow. Yeah, it looks fantastic. Oh, and there's different art. That's awesome. That's cool. A little bit of recognition for all these other characters that people love. Yeah, see? You can still kind of enjoy seeing your other favorite characters inside Smash Brothers. Man, last time for Kazuya, all you were doing was mashing the laser. That's why you couldn't do much damage. Oh, he's gonna do stamina mode? Oh, I guess because in the Kingdom Hearts games you have like a health bar, right? So it's kind of like he's trying to recreate like a Kingdom Hearts fight. Oh. If you win on... Oh, if you win this... I don't know if this is like a classic mode battle or just a regular stamina battle. But I think if you win with Sora on the stage, there's a special victory animation. That's what he was saying. Freeze one, try to attack the other. I like it. I like it. Yeah, that down air is no buenos. The having a jab combo on everything is pretty good, though. His dash attack is a slide. I don't think... I must have missed that when he was showing it off. Oh, he could have got so much more out of that. Oh no, he died. Oh right, it's stamina. Okay. I was like, how did he explode? Uh-oh. Who's gonna appear? Is that Roxas, I think? I don't know, I'm just trying to remember names from what I just saw 2 seconds ago. Oh, now we get to see the final smash? Oh, seal the keyhole! Oh my god, it's a Smash keyhole. Smash logo on the door. Now everyone's got final smashes. He's safe though. Sakurai's safe. He went nowhere. Cloud's got his now. Sakura's just trying to get out of there so he doesn't get hit by it. Yeah, just let Cloud and Sephiroth fight each other. Oh, he's taunting on them. Alright, you can do it. No, he was shielding. Why would you keep going that way? Oh. Side B kill. Let's go. What? Oh, that's the finish he was talking about. That's cool. So if you win with Sora on that stage, it does, the game ends like that, instead of the usual slow motion finish. That's pretty cool. They always add a crap ton of songs with each character too. Like they add, like, just the amount of content they create for this game is mind-boggling. Oh my god! You can get a bonus song just for having save data from this game. Unfortunately, I do not have save data from this game. But I must. I need to collect all the songs. Special victory theme? Victory theme. I remember the that person I was talking about that used to love these games would play that song all the time. Yeah, the music in this game is phenomenal. I didn't understand what he said there, but it doesn't really matter, because it's Spirits. Hey, October 18th, oh my god, there's so much stuff coming out this month. Wow. Okay, so now we... No amiibo information. We need information on whether this is the final direct. You know? Is it the final direct or is it the final direct? Will there be another final direct after this one? I still gotta get the DLC ones. And I gotta recollect a couple of them. My previous roommate, his dog, kind of ate like 5 of my Pokemon amiibo, so. Oh, they're gonna put the Kingdom Hearts games on Switch. Which means I can get the save data and get the song. Oh, they're gonna put it as like a collection pack? I think I'm probably going to have to play through these games, because I've heard such good things about them. Oh, one of the things I've heard about them is that the the lore and the story is just impossible and confusing and makes no sense. I could be remembering wrong, but I think I watched a video going over that. You have to commit to them. They're large games, eh? Oh, it's wrap-up time. Is it the final? My man, chillin'. He looks... This whole banner looks so good. Yes? It's such an amazing game. Honestly, I'd be happy with them to kind of wrap it up. They deserve it. They've been working so hard for so many years. Yeah, 89. Wow. Songs. Oh my god. 450 games are referenced in this game. 2200 characters are referenced. Wow. When he said achievements, I thought he was going to talk about, like, how other, you know, game critics have rated the game. That was a lot cooler than critic ratings. Yeah, like, he has such a huge responsibility, you know, putting these characters into this game and representing them properly. It's such a big responsibility, and he carries it all so well with such grace. He said, please let me say goodbye. Thank you, Mr. Sakurai. So we're gonna get the full trailer, because they kind of cut it short, I guess. Not gonna be as breathtaking the second time around, but it'll be cool to watch nonetheless. And maybe there's some surprises at the end here, but you know, Sakurai said this was the final presentation and final character multiple times throughout the presentation. And at the very end there, he said, please let me say goodbye. Not like begging to say goodbye, just saying like, you know, it's time for me to go now, I don't want to be rude, I just have to say goodbye so I don't feel bad about it. So that's why I said, please let me say goodbye. But it's just, it's everything, all the context clues are very indicative of this being the actual end. I don't really get why Mario throws it, but this whole scene is really cool. Like, the way he kind of clenched his fist and, like, smashed it, I didn't think he was grabbing it, I thought he was gonna smash it and break it. And then he grabs it and throws it. Yeah, this music is just... It would be hard not to cry the first time you see this. I imagine anyone who's ever, you know, grown up playing the Kingdom Hearts games, I imagine they shed many tears. And just that shot there with all the characters kind of out of focus. So good. Okay, this, yeah, we're getting the rest of the trailer. Cool. That was a cool camera movement. Oh man, that looks so good. The angles. He turns the key. Oh my god. So good. So, I'm guessing like him and Cloud and Sephiroth have some sort of relationship. I have no idea. I've never played Kingdom Hearts. The special KO. I like it. Yeah, he's got like a grayscale day-to-day costume. So good. That's a cool shot. Wow. Wow. That's amazing. I can't believe we've come this far, gotten to this point, you know? Wow. Wow. Is that it? I think that's it. Sakurai already said, please let me say goodbye. I think that's it. Holy, let's see what this chat is saying. I think that is it. Wow, what a presentation. Oh, the chat's finally going. Everyone's, thank you, Sakurai. Thank you, Sakurai. I saw someone say, oh my god, I'm crying. Thank you, Sakurai. Yeah. Everyone's saying, thank you, thank you, thank you. And yeah, I mean, I'm at a loss for words. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I was gonna do a kind of like follow-up video afterthoughts on the direct, but I'll just do it right now and I'll kind of let this play out just in case we get some bonus post-credits goodies. But yeah, the way it kind of ended there, as I was saying, Sakurai said this is the final presentation. He said it multiple times, and at the end, he's like, let me say goodbye. It's time to finally wrap this up over all these years. And honestly, they truly deserve it. Sakurai, and I'm sorry I don't know anybody else's name on the team, but all the people who have worked so hard on this over all the years, and just on the Smash franchise in general. I'm sure you. Oh, it. Yep, that's it. It's finally over. I'm sure the development team doesn't really realize how much of an impact they've had on just millions and millions and millions of people. Like, as I was saying, I've been playing the Smash games for 22 years, since I was 7 years old. And it's just. Like Sakurai was saying, you know, when they first announced the reveal trailer for this game to the point now, a kid could have pretty much gone through high school during that time. Like, people have been growing up with these games, and it truly is bittersweet to see it come to an end. It's probably one of those things that, like, isn't really gonna hit me for a couple of days. I might make another follow-up video, kind of like talking about how I feel about Smash wrapping up again in like a week or something, once it finally all kind of hits me and washes over me. But yeah, like I said, when Sora was revealed, I'm not disappointed. He wasn't a character that I was particularly hoping for because I've never really played the Kingdom Hearts games. But I understand how important Sora is to a lot of people, People have been asking for Sora since, you know, the Melee and Brawl era. And Sakurai said he was the most requested character. So it's not just like a couple, like a niche fan base that was asking for this character. It was the majority of people asking for this character. So I really hope when I go online later today, when I go on YouTube and I go on Twitter, I see, I don't want to say nothing but positive, well, I do want to say nothing but positivity, but I want to be realistic. I'm hoping I see a majority of positivity surrounding this announcement and the conclusion of Smash Ultimate. I have no more words. Maybe I'll make another follow-up video, but for now, you know, thank you, Sakurai. Thank you, everyone who's worked on this game. From the bottom of my heart, truly, this franchise has had an immeasurable impact on my life, and I can never thank you enough for all the experiences and memories that you've so generously given to me. So thank you so much, and thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments how you feel about all this stuff, how you feel about, you know, Smash Ultimate and Smash as a series as a whole wrapping up. Let me know if you think maybe they'll surprise us with another announcement. Maybe it's foolish to keep hoping and we should just kind of let it rest. Let me know what you think in the comments. And until next time, happy smashing.